Welcome back, everyone. One man is now recovering after he was shot overnight in Northwest Houston. It happened a little after 1 a.m. in the 3300 block of Antoine Drive. Police say a man was sitting on a crate in the parking lot of a gas station when a gold vehicle drives up. Another man with face tattoos pulls out a gun and shoots the man in the shoulder. The suspect flees the scene. Now, HPD believes the victim is a homeless man and they are investigating the motive.